Hey YouTube, so this is gonna be my plus size fashion haul. I did a little bit of shopping, got some new things, so I just wanted to show you. Let me first start off with what's on my face first. Go kind of fast because I don't want to make this video too long. Of course I have on my pressed powder and 355 fit me. I have my HD set and forget setting powder and banana. That's by Ruby Kisses. I also have the Ruby Kisses 3D Face Creator. And I'll be doing a review on that and a tutorial soon with that. I have my NYX eyeshadow base. I use my Shani Cosmetics palette. And I use three colors out of here. I used this color, and this color. I use my NYX Girls lip gloss, and this is in peach. I have Urban Decay eyeshadow primer potion, my Maybelline Fit Me concealer. This is in 35, and it's the color deep. I use Mega Wink mascara by Wet n Wild. BH Cosmetics liquid eyeliner. This I got, if you remember an earlier video that I had for Maybelline mineral powder, and this is what I use for that. I also have Maybelline baby lips, and this is quenched, I believe. I also have my MAC concealer palette. I use this color here, which is rice paper. I didn't say concealer, my MAC palette. The lipstick I used was Anika K, and it is called Beach Fusion. It's 800. My lip liner I used was Anika K, and it's Choco. And I also used my BB cream. I used this, as y'all know, I got this from Dollar Tree. And I didn't know if it was the right color, so when I put it on, it was light, but it wasn't super, super light. So I just put this on over it, and it worked wonders. So let's get to my haul. All right. So the first thing's not really like plus size. It's just something I picked up from a beauty supply store. I actually got it from Beauty Master. I got this. It's a necklace. Everything in there was 50% off, so the original price was $7.99. I also got, this is a set. I'm not going to take it out, but it's earrings and a necklace. And the earrings were $6.99 with 50% off. And I want to say the necklace was $6.99, I believe, something like that. The other one was makeup, and I'm not going to talk about makeup other than my face of the day. Alright. So, I went shopping with some of my co-workers, and I picked up a few things. We went to Rainbow and some other places. And I got this blazer. And it was $7, but it was 25% off. And it's just a blazer with like zebra print on the inside and on the sleeves. We went to another location, which was a Rainbow, and they had like a really good sale, so I picked up this skirt. It's a like a knee-length skirt. It's cheetah print. This one was $9.99 with 25% off. I also picked up this see-through like flower shirt, and this was $9.99 with 25% off, and it goes actually with these pants, and these pants were $19.99 with 25% off, and it's just some blue, like blue pants. I like that color. I like that blue color. I also picked up another cheetah print skirt, and it's like purple, turquoise, and green and black. And this was $9.99 with 25% off as well. It's like a loop, a kneeling skirt. Also went to Dots and I got this cheetah print. This is actually like a camisole, so you put that up under something. But I got this, and this was $5 with, I want to say, 40% off. And then I picked this up. If you've watched one of my videos, I got the zebra print the cheetah print was yellow. So I got the zebra print. It's green. It's a shirt. And this was $7 with 40% off. And let's see, what else did I get? And the last things that I got were actually, they were shoes. They weren't like plus size, nothing. But while we were out, one of my friends, she bought me these shoes. They were originally $19.99. But they were marked down to $7.48. And me and her, like, when we go to lunch every day, well, not every day, but when we go to Target, we look at these shoes, like, every time we go in there, we were waiting for them to go on clearance. So she went and she got me these shoes because they were on clearance. So thank you, Nicole. And then I also needed some boots because it's getting cold here in Atlanta. So my bae took me to Shoe Land to get some boots. So I got some brown boots. And I got some gray boots that look the same exact way. I'm not going to pull them out. It's a lot. So that's pretty much my haul. I have bought a lot of new makeup. Some of the stuff I just showed you, but we'll talk about that later. So anyways, that's my haul. I didn't want to make it too long. So thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Hope you comment, rate, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.